Istisna is a sale transaction in which the subject matter needs to be manufactured. In an istisna transaction, delivery of the subject matter is deferred due to the fact that subject matter needs to be manufactured and does not exist at the time of entering into istisna transaction. Payment in istisna can be immediate and can be deferred and can also be paid in installments. In salam, payment is at the spot in full, but the delivery is deferred. In istisna, there is no restriction on the time of payment. However, unlike in salam, istisna can only be done for goods which are needed to be manufactured. It is used in financing goods that are not yet ready for sale and will have to be manufactured. Examples include architect services or construction services. Istisna can be used for financing the construction of houses, plants, railway tracks, bridges, underpasses, dams, roads and highways, for instance. The structure works like this. First, the Islamic bank and the client sign an istisna agreement whereby the Islamic bank orders the client to produce certain goods. Then, the client manufactures the goods as per the order specification. After that, Islamic bank appoints the client as its agent to stock the goods at its premises on bank's behalf. Islamic bank orders the client to sell the manufactured goods, owned by the bank, to a third party. Then, the client sells the goods to a third party on bank's behalf. After that, the client pays the proceeds of the sale to the Islamic bank. Finally, Islamic bank pays agency fees to the client for the services rendered by the client as the bank's agent.